Hello guys.
God, I got something in my throat, hay fever.
Hello guys, me and Fiona here. We're now off to Glastonbury.
Tuborg.
We're going with Tuborg. They're the lovely folks that have sent us.
Our bags are packed
and we're now going to go. So next time you see me, I should hopefully be there.
Got a long travel today. I've got to go to London, hop off the train, get on a bus, then go to Glastonbury. It's right down the other side of the bloody country.
So I'm not going to film it. And next time you see me, we'll be at Glastonbury. See you in a bit. So, it's currently 9:30 in the evening and we've been travelling to Glastonbury since 10 this morning and we've been stuck in this pile up. Let me show you. Just not moving. For getting on 6 hours. We've still got 2 hours to go. It's really starting to drag now.
Sup?
How do you feel?
Pretty knackered.
Bored.
Bored as.
Same as that. Fiona? How do you feel?
I've been here for...
It's getting on 5-6 hours now, isn't it?
I'd say more than that. I reckon I've been here for about 10 years.
It's alright though, because we know at the end of it we've got a pretty good festival to go to. I feel sorry for this guy. Our driver, good man as well. Just waiting for us. Back home. No, I mean this is my home. I've been in long enough now, I'm gonna have to stop home rent. So it's 9:30, we've been in traffic for, I don't know, I'm delirious, about 10, 11 hours.
The bus driver's had enough, he's dropped us off.
So we've got to carry these bags all the way to Glastonbury. Google's telling us it's gonna be at least 2 hours. Not the best start, guys, not the best start.
Are we up for this, or?
Nope.
Come on. I can't even pretend to be infused, I'm not. Still going, still walking. Still not got a clue where we're going. So out of focus. So this lovely, lovely, lovely coach driver stopped to pick us up. So we're finally here. I'm very sweaty, I'm very tired. It's 9:15, what a day. We've got to pitch up our tent still as well and find Will. So I'll speak to you tomorrow. See you later, guys.
Here's
the guy. There he is. They've been absolutely lovely, gents, and helping us put our tents up. Who's got the Gold Duke of Edinburgh?
All of them.
Yeah. Yep. Oh, this guy here, straight hand up. Oh, it's gonna be a breeze. Well, I'll come back in about an hour then, guys. Yeah. Have a good one. Fucking imagine that. Just walked off. Show you. Currently doing a live show on Facebook. Got 1,000 people watching, which is pretty cool. They're all spamming the like button because they're absolute legends. And we've got Sam Moran, Jacob Brooker, Adam Palmer, Jack Stanton. Me and Fia off to see a couple of acts, and then we're gonna chill out and watch Adele later. So guys, as I was saying, haven't vlogged much since we've been here, but look at this. This mud. And that's one of the better. Bits of mud. It's an absolute bog here. We're gonna go see people like, example, Adele, she's the big one today, and she, Mo, oh, someone's really gone. But yeah, it's absolutely, this is the good bit, isn't it? This is actually the good bit of mud. So I think we're gonna go get some food. I need a coffee, definitely. And then we're gonna go meet up with the guys from Cliff and French and get on the beers. So I'm about to get a coffee and look at this. Little chocolate muffin, not bad.
Cheers, thank you.
No fun.
Review your muffin.
It's good enough. It's good enough.
Maybe. Oh. Yeah, walk off. Walk off.
So this is enough. Jesus. This has been our usual place the last 3-4 days. 3 Tuborgs. Tuborg dinner. It's been supplying me with booze the whole weekend.
Glastonbury is absolutely mad. I've never been before, but it's like groups of people dressed up.
No? What's the matter? What does she sing?
She sings songs apparently,
so I can deal with that. I just stopped for a little bacon and sausage bat. Fiona, what have you got?
A mouthful
of tuna mayo, so you're going to have the stinkiest breath ever. But yeah, we're going to go see her, and then we're going to go see Example, and then we're going to meet up with the gang later on and chill and watch Adele. It's going to be a very chilled one tonight, and I'm looking forward to it. Get off my bee, I thought he's scrounger. After Mo Sizzlack from The Simpsons. Just saw Mo, who was pretty decent, and we're just back at the campsite. Look at these, look. That is next level mud there. Example time, mother foes. Behind me there is the pyramid stage, which you can see now. Do a little zoom in, there we go. And performing right now is Last of the Shadow Puppets. It's actually, the lead singer is Alex Turner, the lead singer from Arctic Monkeys. This is a little side project that he does with Miles Kane. So we just popped back to the tent because I wanted to get my battery pack like a little loser. So I'm not actually going to drink anymore today because my hay fever's playing up a bit now. I got this £7 rain mat from Go Outdoors that I can just lay in the mud and sit on, and it doesn't matter. Adele's going to be on over there in literally half an hour, so I'm going to get a cup of tea, going to go find a little space up on the hill, sit down, watch the sunset. I don't know, is the sunset already? It's already, I think it's already gone.
And the world is on your case.